for actually over the 5 years that I've been here in Atlanta. So I'm very excited to grow and see my progress and see the people that have been here with me from the beginning of, you know, me coming to Atlanta. So I'm very excited about that. And I must say, my clientele has been a ride or die clientele. They have stood by me from the thick and thin. I have a staff that is very supportive, and they've been with me through thick and thin, and I absolutely love them and adore them. And I have new team members that are here now, and I think that they're excited for all the things that Gocha Salon, you know, stands for and what we're about to do. I'm actually excited that John Paul is here. Like, this is right next to me, and also be on the flyer to say that, you know, he's hosting and, you know, being a part, making an appearance at my event. Like, I'm excited. Yeah. I've been using John Paul's color, Paul Mitchell color, for years. I've been doing hair for over 20 years, and this is a color that is absolutely amazing. I stand by it. Like, I've switched over to other color lines before, but I always come back to Paul Mitchell's systems. It's absolutely
Yes,
and they've done such a great job with evolving and keeping up with trends and, you know, making their color very friendly and usable, you know, to stylists, because that's what we want. We want something that's user-friendly and that it's like a no-brainer. And so I'm really appreciative. And also, he brought me some Patron. I don't know.
More antioxidants
than any oil ever developed on the history of this planet for him. Argan oil, any of them. But to be able to be here and have someone that has supported us over the years, and I have the privilege to be here, to be able to support her and the opening of this fabulous salon and her fabulous staff, it is truly a pleasure, and it stands for really what our beauty industry is all about. People making people look beautiful and saying things that are actually real and not unreal. So it's really cool everybody came out for that. I'm really glad that I'm here to be able to present you with that bottle of Patron Platinum. And you're such a gorgeous lady. Wow. Thank you for letting me come out here. That's what the platinum looks like. That's your special bottle there. And then I'm just going to say,
I don't know if I want to open it. I might just.
It's all over you, though.
Go in the closet and go share it. She's doing and very proud to say that this fabulous salon and everyone here is part of our John Paul Mitchell Systems family worldwide. We're very proud of the association. Thank you so much.
And so we're gonna get the music back started, but I just also want you guys to know that we are a hair salon that offers many of service from natural hairstyle and makeup. We do extensions. And we are a very well-known salon for color shortcuts. So if you would like to schedule an appointment, please do go to our website or our social media, Gocha Salon. And anything else that you would need to find out about Gocha Salon, you may go to GochaSalon.com. So please support the dream.
My friends, we're launching a little off tonight in front of 5,000 people. I'm going to take you to Africa like Lion King did. I get to compose music and put thoughts in your head. Every dream I've had as a hairdresser has come true because in beauty school, the first video I watched was him and Paul Mitchell. And Paul Mitchell made me feel that when I watched him on stage, I could do anything he could do. Others made me feel I should go kill myself. This man's made every dream I've had. I've had some incredible experiences. I hang out with guys like Pete Alcester and many others. I believe in this company. I don't own it. I think I do. The reality is I believe in hairdressers and we are here to connect hairdressers all around the world. So happy to be here as a fellow salon owner. I've got 9 if you want to buy any, because it is a tough job. It calls on leadership. It calls on being more than a hairdresser. You've got to be the visionary. You've got to be the Walt Disney, the JP. And I can hear it just in your buttery words. You've got it all going on, girl. And I can't get a TV show. It's not just for Bruce Jenner got a TV show. I'm not a comedian tonight's show, but I could be. You'll see. If you're right at the hair show tomorrow, if you're not a guest, come on by and see us. We're going to be up there tonight and tomorrow night. We'll be doing main stage. JP's going to be there. It just means a lot that this man is here. He's the only visible icon in the industry behind a product company that dares to show his face, the rest of the Jack in the Box guy. So I'm just saying, John Paul, it means so much. And I can't imagine what it feels like to be here this evening. Congratulations.